20 foods that increase sexual stamina.
Although no one wants to be a Minutemen, research shows that you don't have to go all night to please your partner either. A Journal of Sexual Medicine study reports that the average time couples spend on feet and grinding ranges from 3 to 13 minutes. Other research reveals that most women want sexy time to last between 15 and 25 minutes, not for hours like some people might think. Regardless, nothing bad can come from going at it a bit longer. Luckily for you, eat this, not that. Is here with some simple foods to add to your diet that'll help boost your lovemaking endurance. Scroll down, learn what they are, and start filling up your plate. With any luck, you won't have to fight off the grand finale by thinking about baseball or your fantasy league ever again. Next up, hone your abs and your bedroom performance with these 30 best proteins for your penis. Number 1. Watermelon. Watermelon is one of the richest natural sources of L-citrulline, an amino acid that can help make your erection harder. That's because L-citrulline converts to L-arginine once it's in the body. Like that little blue pill, L-arginine stimulates the production of nitric oxide, which increases blood flow to the penis, strengthening erections. Number 2. Chili peppers. Your mind is telling you no, but your body's telling you yes? Get your mentality on the same page as your body by adding some serrano peppers to a stir fry, jalapenos to guacamole, or cayenne pepper to your eggs. Why all the pepper? Each fruit contains a significant amount of capsaicin, the compound that makes Tabasco sauce hot, releases chemicals that increase heart rate, mirror signs of arousal, and revs up your libido. The bottom line? Munching on these spicy foods won't only boost your metabolism, they will get you in the mood for the evening festivities and increase your duration in the sack too. To rev your calorie burning furnace some more, don't miss these 55 best ever ways to boost your metabolism.
Number 3. Apples. An apple a day doesn't just keep the doctor away. It may also help to extend your sexual stamina. It's all thanks to apples' high levels of quercetin, an antioxidant flavonoid that has been found to play a role in improving endurance. And since your body goes through many of the same physical changes during sex as it does during exercise, elevated heart rate, increased metabolism, burned calories, and muscle contractions, you can equate endurance with extending your time in bed. According to Nashville-based nutritionist Sarah Jane Bedwell, RD, LDN, quercetin can help to create new mitochondria in the body's cells and increase one's oxidative capacity, which signifies the maximum amount of oxygen your muscles can use. That's not all. Quercetin can also help prevent the release of cortisone, which causes muscle breakdown, meaning you'll be able to go at it longer without experiencing premature fatigue. Number 4. Ginger. If you like your food like you like your lovers, sweet and spicy, you're in luck. Ginger is another food that can improve your sex life by aiding blood flow and improving artery health. According to a study in the International Journal of Cardiology, consuming a mere teaspoon of the stuff a few times a week is all you need to reap the heart-healthy benefits. So, go ahead and place that second order of sushi this week, just don't leave the ginger on your plate. Number 4. Wild salmon. Trying to eat things up after your dinner date? Be sure to order the wild salmon. The fish is a good source of omega-3 fatty acids, which aid nitric oxide production, helping you stay hard. Plus, additional research has found that cutting back calories and sticking to a Mediterranean-style diet rich in produce, fish, whole grains, and healthy fats, like omega-3s, can improve erectile function in men with metabolic syndrome. Just make sure you're ordering the right kind by reading this special Eat This, Not That. report on the 8 reasons why you're eating the wrong kind of salmon. Number 6. Bananas, fitting, right? This sexual innuendo may be able to help you go, go, go. That's because this tropical fruit is full of simple carbs to provide you with energy and potassium to help you keep going. The muscle-relaxing mineral prevents cramps and muscle spasms that may impede your sexy time. Number 7. Oats. If you want to go long enough to help your date reach the big O, hint, you should reach for some oatmeal. The popular breakfast cereal is a good source of L-arginine, an amino acid commonly used to treat erectile dysfunction. Plus, whole grains like oatmeal also help lower cholesterol levels. Having high cholesterol can lead to atherosclerosis, a condition that clogs and narrows arteries, impairing blood flow. This could eventually lead to heart problems, but you'll likely notice issues below the belt first. The arteries surrounding the genital area are narrower than coronary blood vessels, so they're more susceptible to clots. Simply put, the better your cholesterol levels are, the better your erection will be too. So, start your day with these overnight oats. Number 8. Garlic. According to historians, ancient Egyptians used garlic to boost their stamina. Researchers have confirmed that consuming the plant helps stop the formation of new fatty deposits, called nano plaques, inside arterial walls. Yes, that includes the arteries leading to your penis too. Keep your heart healthy and your erection strong by adding some garlic to your weekly dishes. But bear in mind that garlic won't make your breath smell particularly seductive, so keep it out of your date night diet. Watch the next part of video to complete the information. Click to subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching.